Hello children, good morning everybody. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Have you written your homework? Do you read every day? I hope you are a good students. You are reading every day. Already we have learned about spring season. Today we continue the first lesson. All of you take your book, book page number 13. All of you take your book page number 13. Look at the lesson. We go to the garden. Grandpa and I dig a hole in the ground and plant a sapling. Who went to the garden? Grandpa and Minu. Grandpa and Minu dug a hole in the ground and plant a sapling. If you want plant a sapling means dig a hole. After only we can plant a sapling. So same like this. Grandpa and Minu dug a hole in the ground and plant a sapling. Minu asked her grandpa, how tall will it grow? How tall will plant grow? So grandpa said, wait and watch. The squirrels chase each other. There were many squirrels in the garden. The squirrels chased each other. The squirrels chased grandpa and Minu. Tingu the cat chases a squirrel. The cat name was Tingu. The cat chased a squirrel. So the Minu wanted to chase Tingu. So they are playing like this. Chase means turatu. To run after something. The garden is full of flowers. There are many flowers in the garden. It looked very beautiful. Minu liked the yellow roses and grandpa liked the white jasmine. There is a carpet of leaves under the trees. There were many leaves under the trees like a carpet. Everything looks pretty in spring. In the spring season, everything looks pretty. It is such a happy season. We are very happy in the spring season. Because spring is not cold, not hot, and not wet. It is not cold, it is not hot, and it is not wet. So we can play all the time. You are very happy? When you are very happy? If you play all the time means you are very happy. In the spring season only, make them happy. This story written by Mala Kumar and Manisha Sautri. Okay children, all of you keep your finger on the line. We go to the garden. Grandpa and I dig a hole in the ground and plant a sapling. How tall will it grow? I ask him. Wait and watch, dear Minu. He says, the squirrels chase each other. Tingu the cat chases a squirrel. And I want to chase Tingu. The garden is full of flowers. I like yellow roses the best and Grandpa likes the white jasmine. There is a carpet of leaves under the trees. Everything looks pretty in spring. It is such a happy season. It is not cold, it is not hot and it is not wet. I can play all the time. So read again. We go to the garden. Grandpa and I dig a hole in the ground and plant a sapling. How tall will it grow? I ask him. Wait and watch, dear Minu. He says, the squirrels chase each other. Tingu, the cat, chases a squirrel. And I want to chase Tingu. The garden is full of flowers. I like yellow roses the best and Grandpa likes the white jasmine. There is a carpet of leaves under the trees. Everything looks pretty in spring. It is such a happy season. It is not cold, it is not hot and it is not wet. I can play all the time. Next, all of you take your classwork note. Take new page. Lesson first. Everything looks new. Everything looks new. E-V-E-R-Y, every. T-H-I-N-G thing. Everything. L-O-O-K-S looks. N-E-W, new. New words. Put the date and day in the corner. New words. N-E-W, new. W-O-R-D-S, new words. Vasant Panchami. V-A-S-A-N-T, Vasant. V-A-S-A-N-T, Vasant. P-A-N-C-H-A-M-I. P-A-N-C-H-A-M-I, Vasant Panchami. Vasant Panchami, Saraswati Pujai. Vasant Panchami, Saraswati Pujai. Sa-ra-is-va-di Pujai. Second one, Sanskrit. S-A-N-S-K-R-I-T. S-A-N-S-K-R-I-T. Sanskrit. Samaskritam. Samaskritam. Sama is Kirudam. Samaskritam. Third, Goddess. G-O-D-D-E-S-S. Goddess. G-O-D-D-E-S-S. Goddess. Pen Devam. Pen Devam. Write neatly. Pretty. Number 4. Pretty. P-R-E-T-T-Y. Pretty. Alahana. C-H-A-S-E. Chase. Turatu. Chase. Turatu. Tu-ra-it-tu. Turatu. Again. Vasant Panchami. V-A-S-A-N-T. Vasant. P-A-N-C-H-A-M-I, Vasant Panchami, Saraswati Pujai, Sanskrit, S-A-N-S-K-R-I-T, Sanskrit, Samaskritam. Number 3, Goddess, G-O-D-D-E-S, Goddess, Pen Devam, P-R-E-T-T-Y, Pretty, Alakana, C-H-A-S-E, Chase, Turaitu, Turatu. Next, number 6, carpet, C-A-R-P-E-T, carpet, Samu-I-Kalam, Samu-Kalam, Samu-Kalam means bed sheets. Spring, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring, Vasanda-Kalam, Vasa-Inda-Kalam, Vasanda-Kalam. Number 8, sapling, S-A-B-L-I-N-G, sapling, Ilang-Kandru, Ilang-Kandru, sapling, இளங்கன்று. Next, leave one line. Word bank. WORD word BANK bank. Number one, sapling. SAPLING sapling. A young tree. A young tree. A YOUNG young TOWE tree. Young tree. Chase. CHASE chase. To run after something. To run after something. Chase. To run after something. TOUN run. AFTER after. SOMTHING something. Next, leave one line. Opposites. 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 எதிர்ச்சொல். First one. FIRST. First. LAST. Last. First. Last. Winter. 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 SUWMER. Summer. Winter. Summer. Near. 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 FAR. Far. Near. அருகில். Far. தொலைவில். Pretty. 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 Sorry. PRETTY. Pretty. PRETTY pretty. Ugly. UGLY ugly. FULL full. EMPTY empty. FULL full. EMPTY empty. Opposites again. FIRST first. LAST last. WINTER winter. SUWMER summer. NEAR near. FAR far. PRETTY pretty. UGLY ugly. FULL full. EMPTY empty. All of you take your homework page. Now your homework time. Find the answer from your book page number 13. Find the answer book page number 13. Fill in the blanks. Phillips. Right? Phillips. First one. Minu's grandfather and Minu went to dance. Minu's grandfather and Minu went to dance. Minu's grandfather. MWENU apostrophe S. Minu's grandfather. GRANDFATHER grandfather and Minu. MWENU Minu. WENT went. TO dash. The cat chased dash. The cat chased dash. The garden was full of dash. The garden was full of dash. Minu liked yellow dash. Number 4. Minu liked yellow dash. Number 5. Dash liked the white jasmine. Dash liked the white jasmine. Number 1. Minu's grandfather and Minu went to dash. Number 2. The cat chased dash. Number 3. The garden was full of dash. Number 4. Minu liked yellow dash. Number 5. Dash liked the white jasmine. All of you write soon. Write neatly. Have you written? Thank you, children.